So, Big Shot, you find anything out about Jasmine and her crew?
Not much, but may I just say thank you for calling me Big Shot.
Don't push it.
Sounds like Jasmine's running with the crew from Cyril Heights. They keep everything pretty low-key. I just know they have big money, so we better be ready.
The Heights. Don't worry. The kid will be.
In the fast lane.
Just what I want to hear. So Major Talent is planning on taking over a district tonight.
Major Talent? What, like a racer?
My lips are sealed, Speedy. Let's just say, you'll want to make an impression.
The only thing leaving an impression is the vagueness of these calls.
It's all part of the mystique.
So what's the deal tonight?
No cops, only racers.
No cops? How'd they manage that?
I don't ask those type of questions. All I know is it's cop-free. And you gotta bring some style. You know that thing cool people have?
Oh, right, yeah, cool people. Like you.
Exactly. Some advice from one cool cat. Maybe spruce up your wheels a little. You want to bring the show, right?
Look, I like my ride.
Aw, I know you do. But this ain't the 90s anymore.
Only looks good on me. like being chased by the LPD.
Chasing the suspect!
I got a Lamborghini Aventador. Belongs to a buddy of mine, and he wants to see what this supercar's got.
Whoa, that's a sweet ride. Your buddy's not messing around. Send me the deets.
Done.
Yo, Speedy. I've been doing some digging on Jasmine's crew.
And what do you got?
They ain't big time, but they ain't small time either. We need to know who's putting up the cash for the Lakeshore Grand. But you should just focus on your game, and let me worry about the rest.
Aventador is right where it should be.
And faster than I could have done it. It's nice to be getting back to work again after, well, you know, customers coming back, and you're a big part of it.
It's the least I can do.
Hey, the past is a past.
Deep, you should print that on some t-shirts.
And give them away free with all changes. Later.
Thank you.
my good Rissa.
That's gonna be hard to buff out.
Where'd the LPD come from?
Order suspects right now.
I can't get enough of being first.
Team, this is Patrol. Joining in on this one.
Nothing right now.
I want this perp put down now!
You can't stay first! Driving, you'll lose it eventually.
Dispatch, hate to say it, but we're out of the chase.
Stay on this jackass!
I can still win.
Oh, that's my mistake.
If you're behind at the finish line. will be first, won't last.
So, I'm still unclear. Okay, how's the kid gonna get the car back?
I'm hearing Yaz never backs down from a challenge. Apparently, she's pretty stubborn.
Probably why we got along. I mean, used to.
We just have to catch her at the perfect moment. Put her reputation on the line.
Yeah, well, whatever she does, remember, don't bring the heat down on the garage.
I like to think of this plan as a fluid plan. As in...
It's fluid?
Ah, now you're getting it!
I kind of have my hands full.
Doing what?
Juggling knives.
Oh, for real? You never said you had circus skills?
I'm driving.
Oh, snap. Then just remember everything I'm about to drop on you exactly, okay? High-stakes events are a big buy-in, but a bigger reward. But come with big risks. Head-to-head events are you against another racer. Show them the whites of your eyes. Marathons use the whole city. Lakeshore's your playground. Then, there's winner-takes-all and endurance. To the death.
Wait, what? To the what?
Just checking you're listening. But basic is, lots of events, lots of ways to make money. Go do some. And a little tip from my 3 years of clown college. Always leave them wanting more.
You went to clown college?
Boom! How else do you think I can get 20 people in one car?
See out here, street style is everything. old-fashioned and new-fashioned. It's all about the love for passion. We're gonna paint this whole city black and burn. You say it pays the cost to be the boss, right? Let's show them who's in charge. It's the takeover.
Check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out, let's go!
That's how you do it. See, I was rooting for you too, man. You made me proud. Yeah.
Hey, I heard you help people out.
From time to time.
Can you get to me now?
Absolutely. Hang tight.